Hey y'all, hey, this is Danielle the teacher, Danielle the food truck owner, and Danielle who has a wig haul for you. Now I told y'all in my last video that I've got a lot of wigs. You saw the purple one, I may revisit that one, I don't know. But I do have four wigs that I wanna try on today. But first I gotta say hi to my new friend, Tasha, that met my sister in Big Lots today. You really helped her out with some dress, some outfits today. So me saying that, even though this is a Temu, go check out Big Lots because it's orange and white too. And my sister got some really cute outfits for a good price. So go check it out. I think she said this weekend is 20% off the entire store today and tomorrow. So go take advantage of that. So without further ado, hey girl, hey, this is Danielle the teacher, Danielle the food truck owner, and Danielle who's about to try on these wigs. Now I know everybody's been asking me about that other one. I haven't worked on it yet, but I promise you I'm gonna get to it this week. But anyway, you see I have my orange on today. So I like this wig. This is, I like to think of her as my Marilyn because I have that blonde hair. What y'all think? But this is not a Temu wig. This is my Mandy wig. All right, so let's get started with this wig haul. So the first one we have here, let me go ahead and take this off. One thing about this wig, it just sheds everywhere. Now I did kind of lay my hair down today with some gel. The type of gel that I use in my hair when I do lay it flat is this right here. This is my favorite gel ever. It doesn't flake. Excuse me. I get it from the Dollar Tree or some wig shops for like a dollar or something. Excuse me. All right, so let's go ahead with this first one. I don't even know what this is. I just ordered wigs and I think I have more wigs coming. And again, for those who don't understand why I get my hair cut and then wear wigs, because I like instant change. I like things to look different. And I really like wigs. Wigs make me happy. And the question is, how do I know what kind of wig to wear? Well, think about what kind of hairstyle you like. I mean, I wear all kinds of wigs. I don't get too colorful, but I do wear a lot of wigs. I've noticed that black wigs, which is my normal color, really make me feel like my age, and everybody knows I'm very proud of my age. I'm 46. And black wigs make me look like I'm in my 40s, okay? So let's go with this wig. Woo! Now, whenever you put a wig on, you can't judge it when you first get it. You gotta work with this thing, okay? And depending on what you wanna look like with it, you gotta get your hands dirty, you gotta put some oil in it and make it look like your own. So this one right here is pretty curly. I think I like it. Again, do you see how I look like I'm in my 40s? I look like the auntie that's coming to drop off the potato salad. That's what I look like right here, but that's okay, because I do. And my nephew knows when he wants some piggyback, Auntie Dee Dee gonna make it. So this is my Auntie Dee Dee wig. I wanna show y'all the spray that I put in my wigs. Hold on one second, where is this? I'm about to find it. Oh, it's in here, hold on. All right, here's the wigs spray that I use. If you have not used this, this is some good stuff. It's called Wig Shine. Let me show you how quick this works. Watch this. I spray some of my hair, and it smells like a nice cherry. It makes your hair have a nice oil to it, and it makes it so pretty. And when I told you I got to oil my other, put some spray in my other wig, this is oil free, but look how nice it's already making it look. So we ready to go, okay? Like if I was getting ready to go somewhere, you see how fast that spray really helped it out? If I was wearing this one, I'll put a little bit of gel here to lay that down. The part is right here, so I can put the part wherever I want, and we're ready. Back up and let you get a good look at that. No need to ask. So what y'all think about that one? I like it. It's got a nice flow to it. I could wear it with more bangs out. I could put a scarf on and push it back some and have hair like that. I could put this part in the middle if I wanted to have a full face. I think I like this wig. It's a good one. Okay, I'm proud of her. All right, so I think I want to name her Mabel. This is going to be Aunt Mabel. That was my dad's sister, and I love Aunt Mabel. She taught me how to fry chicken. So this, I feel like Aunt Mabel when I have this wig on, okay? So Aunt Mabel, you a keeper, okay? So let's go to our next one. I hope y'all like that one. That's wig number one. All right, now this right here is some big hair. And I'm going to tell you right now, it's going to take some taming. When I saw this girl on the website, I was like, yes, give me her now. Kind of reminds me of that, the one that I told you that I have to do some work with it. This is just the black version, so let's get ready for this wild hair, okay? Now, what I like about the wild hair is because I like big hair. The bigger the hair, the better it is for me. For those who don't wear wigs, in the inside here, they're gonna, this is where your sideburn should be, but it's, you don't have to necessarily have it there. So let's go. Woo! This is some hair, baby. I told y'all, this is some big hair. And what I'm gonna have to do with this is I'm gonna really have to tame it, because what you don't want to look like is, you don't want to look wild, okay? And if you notice, I'm kind of like making it to my face. I probably will trim some of this hair off because it's kind of big in the front, or I can pin it and make it look like my real hair. I'm loving this wig already, baby. Look at this. Oh my goodness. Yes, this is making me feel some kind of way. And some people say it's too high for all I have, but it's not. I mean, this is when you going on a date. If Jermaine say, Diane, let's go eat somewhere, the first place I'm gonna ask him is, where we going? Why do I need to know that? Because I need to know how and what I want to do with my hair and what kind of hair I need to have, because he's gonna have the truck cool for me. And when, oh my goodness, this is, I'm getting Diana Ross feelings. Hold on a second. Alexa, play songs by Diana Ross. Alexa not listening to me. Hold on. Alexa, play songs by Diana Ross. Look at this. You better play some from Diana Ross. I'm coming out, baby. Look at this. Now watch this. When I put this spray in there, it's gonna add so much life to this hair, okay? And I tell you, the smell of this stuff is like cherries. It smells so fresh. It's like I'm just coming out of a freaking salon with this hair. And how long did it take me to do this? Not even long. And what I'm going to do is, once I spray it with this spray, okay? And remember I told you about the oils in my hair? I'm gonna spray it with the spray, and then I'm going to put it in back in the bag that is within. And it's gonna keep the moisture, so when the next time I just throw this thing on my head, because I don't have time, because I'm always getting dressed at the last minute. Jermaine's like, Diane, you ready? I'm like, no, I gotta keep my hair, okay? All right, you see that? I love that. What y'all think? Do I look like Diana Ross? Let's see. I'm coming out. I want the world. Look at the back of it. Fluffy. See it? Yes, I love this. This is like so natural for me. It's lightweight. It looked like it's heavy. It's lightweight. It is amazing. This hair is doing it, baby. Me coming out. So whenever you get to wigs, and I didn't pay that much for this wig. I want to say it wasn't $15. I know it wasn't, but it's nice hair and it's nice and fluffy. Believe it or not, this is almost the same wig as that other one that I had on my last haul, but because it's black, you can't see all the flaws of it. But yeah, I love this. What y'all think? I think it's a keeper. All right, so I have my Diana. I have my Aunt Mabel. Now we're going to go with the shorter style. Now, I love burgundy hair. I really do. Oh, I love that wig. Woo! My hair feel lighter. All right, let's see this one. Now, this kind of reminds me of, you know, a wine date, because the color of the hair. I probably wear turquoise or something with this one. Again, it's a short, it's a tapered wig, so it's going to be a little short on my head. Got my two sides. Oh, yeah, this is, ooh, girl, Timu. Y'all better stop me with Timu. I'm only going to work for Timu. Look at this. Oh, my goodness. For, baby, what's getting me right now, and I know y'all probably thinking all your wigs look alike, but I've been paying like $25, $30. This wig was probably about $10. I'm going to have to get the prices for y'all and let y'all know. When I wear them, I'm going to let you know the price. But look at this wig. What? What? Look how it's tapered in the back. You see that? Nice. Look how it's laying on my neck. Look like I just got the chair. Okay. Girl, you put some lashes on and a different kind of glasses, and I'm going somewhere. Where we going, Jermaine? Let me show you what outfit I think I'm going to wear with this. I really feel like... What? I'm coming. Hold on. Only. When I get this outfit together, because I need to have... on a jean outfit, and see my hands, see how that grease in there. So you see how that grease is making it look like a different. I could do flat, I could do this, I could do like this. Oh my gosh, this thing is beautiful. And I ain't even put no on my eyes. When I make these eyes up, baby, they not gonna be to tell me nothing. All right, because this is so nice. Okay, Timo, we see you coming through. And I know people saying, oh, this is just a fad. Look, I'm saving my coins, okay? So I can get what I need to get from Timu. All right, look at that. That is beautiful. I love it. I'm probably gonna wear a jean outfit with this, so so it can kind of look, this is a nice Friday night, or you want to go Saturday somewhere, kind of look at them and then cool off a little bit. Magazine Street, New Orleans. Yes, I love this. What y'all think? These wigs are looking good. All right, we got one more wig, and I don't want to take this one off. This looks so natural to me. Okay, so let's look at this baby here. This is oh, now I ordered this. This is a piece of a wig. Okay, now y'all know I told y'all I put my hair down on the sides, but if I had to, you know, rub this hair out, and I would get it cut first. You take this, it has combs in it, okay? So when I get my hair cut again, I'm gonna lay this on my hair. Wait, hold on, let's get it together. It's kind of like it's making mohawk kind of feels. Maybe this is the front. Gotta figure this out. Ouch. No, this is the back. I don't know. I'm figuring this thing out just like you are, okay? So let's put this here. Put the two combs, and I probably would pin it down. And it's kind of like that, you know, kind of shaved look in the back. So I would get my barber to cut my hair in the back, because you see it needs to be lined. And this will be like a curly look. Oh, I love this color. And this is great for hats, you know. You know, I like to wear hats, so if I wore, let me get a hat. See, if I knew this stuff was in here, I would already have my hat out. This is my new green hat that I had for my birthday. Check this out. Oh, something happened up in this room. What? What is it? That's only you're thinking about? This is so pretty. I am impressed. I'm going to order another one like this, because I could wear it with different, I could shave the sides. This is so pretty. I want to say, listen, my first love. What y'all think about this? You're every breath that I take. You're every step I make. This is what I feel like when I wear this hair. I want to share all my, I can put a part with you. Girl, I love this look. Okay, so this is a piece of a wig. So if you had your hair shaved on the sides, you could kind of wear like a mohawk kind of thing. If you wanted to wear a hat, it's still got enough hair in the back. I'm getting my hair cut next week to get it kind of lined in the back, because I know it's not lined. And I'm going to wear this out because it's cool. I will pin it to my hair. I'm going to leave some of the hair at the top so I can have it. But I love this. I feel like I need to go to the store right now. What I need? I need to go to Big Life and get me an outfit like my sister so we could be twinning. I mean, look at this hair. This is my color. Oh, it's like two hearts. It's like two hearts that beat as one. The hat and the hair is doing it. Well, I am Danielle the teacher. I am Danielle the food truck owner. And Danielle, who was super in love with her wigs that she's gotten from Temu. I will tell you, if you're not a wig wearer, just buy one of these little wigs. Try it out. If you don't like it, always donate it if you want to. But it is a good deal. Like this right here, I went from having no haircut to looking like I'm going somewhere, okay? Get you some earrings, like this little chain right here I got from Temu. This thing was like a dollar something for a two-piece set. Nice. This top right here I got from Goodwill. It's like a jacket, and I have like on a little orange dress, and I'm ready to go, okay? I can go to the store right now, put a belt on and put some slides on, and I'm ready to go. And that's what I like about Temu. The outfits that they have, the hair that they have is good quality at a good price, okay? Temu means team up, price down, okay? And I looked it up to see what was going on with it, and I really think that I have landed on something great. So if you're asking yourself, should I participate in this orange Temu thing? I think you should. Now here, Billy Joe, if you're watching this video, I understand, baby girl. It can be addictive, okay? You can get caught up, but you have to know how to have enough to say I had enough. And I feel like I'm getting there, because I just put another order in. I need to stop. But it's things that I can use. And these wigs, my different dresses, is very user-friendly. It's a great deal. I think you should partake in it, okay? I am Danielle the teacher, Danielle the food truck owner, and Danielle who is super excited about being a part of Temu. Thanks to my girl Billy Joe for understanding how I feel. Thank you, Tasha, for meeting with my sister today in the Big Lots and helping her out with the clothes and buying food for my food truck. Thank you for everybody that's listened to my videos. Y'all have a great day. Bye now.